you for watching. That was Capricho Árabe by Francisco Tárrega. This is one of my favorite pieces that I've learned to date. So I haven't worked on this too much since February or so. That's about 4 months ago. And I just wasn't super happy with my last video, so I didn't want to leave it on that note. So I practiced it over the last week, and I think that this one turned out better than the last one. But there's still room for it to grow, so please leave thoughts and comments down in the comment box below. I would love any kind of tips on phrasing or, you know, how to just take this to the next level. I am but a mere enthusiast hobbyist person, so I welcome any criticism that you all might have. Cool, well, thanks for watching. I will say I have a brand new iOS app that's out, and if you wanna check it out, it's called Mujo. It is a practice journal. I like to say it's a practice journal as simple as a metronome. So essentially the idea is that, I don't know, yeah, it kind of adds in like time tracking features, like similar to a like fitness tracker. You can program in all of your different practice items like C major scale versus G major, and then just log all of your time practicing all those different things. You can take notes to yourself, like write down questions to your teacher, and see all sorts of like reports and stuff. Okay, so that's it. Thank you for watching. The app is called Mujo, and you can go to mujoapp.com, M-U-J-O-A-P-P.com. Thanks for watching. All right, bye.